The drivers have now taken position on the grid, and it's looking like a cloudy day. Here's Red Bull. With a top 10 position on the grid, this race could really go either way for them. And here's the second Red Bull driver. They might not be in the top three spots, but things could change fast once the race gets underway. Will their hard work pay off today? One of the oldest races on the Formula One calendar. This is the Spanish Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Look after this tyre set though, look after it.
Back off.
Copy.
Back it out, back it out.
Just lift and coast.
Copy.
You're good to push.
Copy.
Big lock up there. Let's take a closer look. We're just watching the Red Bull. That's a crash!
Ignition P0, please. Ignition P0.
I think there's been a lockup. like someone's locked up. We can take a look now. So this was the Aston Martin. And this, yes, there, that's the lockup.
Let's back off.
Yeah, copy.
We've just had a car run wide. They've locked up and gone straight on. Sounds like we've had a spin. Let's have a look. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. They spun the car. What a disaster. Was that a lockup on the track? Someone spun out. Here's the replay. So this was the Aston Martin. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. The car's just gone. Oh, we've had a spin. Let's see what happened there. Okay, here's the Ferrari. What a spin! Such phenomenal work from Red Bull's driver.